Before Islam, I can say that before no, my name is Hayat. I am 26. I am from Ukraine. My family is a Christian, so my previous religion is Christianity. Sure, we believe in the God, but as you know, in Christianity, they believe in Trinity. You can say for the religious part, you give not big attention as it should be. I was in searching about the goal in my life. I was thinking maybe if I will go for that country, I will be happy. Maybe I will go for that country, I'll be more happy. But as experience show, every time when I change country, something what is here was empty. I don't feel full happiness. When I graduate my university, I start to work in Egypt. I was working in Turkey, and after that I came here in Dubai. And so you can say in these countries, small part I hear something about Islam. When I was working with Muslim people, they start to give me some information about Islam. They start to guide me in Islam, but I was in that time too much restrict. I said, no, don't tell me how to live. I know I'm Christian. What you wanna to say for me? I know how to live my life. Once a person said that if you will be the Muslim, this will be the best thing in your life. So you can say these words is scratch me from inside. It's make me curious what the Islam have and Christianity don't have. After that, I decide to find for myself this, to find the answer for this question. And I check in Dubai, there is an Islamic center. I start to attend for this class. I meet here Russian speaking sisters. They try to explain for me everything. I gave for them a lot of questions. As my teacher said to me, you in that time you was so as attack person, you was not accepting, you was fighting. So after this conversation between them in the evening, I was sitting and thinking, and I decide I'm ready to say Shahada. We was here that Islam is only terrorism, that about accident in America or in Iraq, many situation like this. So every time it's connect with Islam. Ladies wearing black dress, the face is covering. They don't have rights. That if she get marriage, she is as a slave. Not as a lady. So this is there was idea about Islam. I remember when I just start to reading about Islam, for lady it's not good to remove the hair from the eyebrows. In that time I was a makeup artist, and for me it was as a shock. How come my eyebrows will be not perfect? If somebody said for me 1 year back that you will be a Muslim, you will wear black abaya, I will say, people, you are crazy. I will not be like that. But what I can say is that everything is change knowledge. When you get knowledge, your thinking is changed, your mind is changed. After Islam, I became more calm, not too much tough with the people. My character became soft, as Muslim should be. Nice talking, nice treatment, because in our country people like to scratch, like every time to sometimes to show I'm better, I'm like this. But here in Islam, I found that everyone try to support each other too, because if you help your brother, your sister, in the end you will get the reward for yourself. This feeling that you are not alone, and people support you, people not looking, people don't try to be useful with you, because they know all what they are doing only for the God and to be pleased by God. Get knowledge more, try to visit the Islamic center, try to see, to watch more videos which explain all those things, because believe me, all what God sent for the people, it's not just because there is wisdom of Allah, wisdom of the God, which sometimes we cannot to reach this wisdom, or if you start to discover everything, you will understand, yes, right, this is true, this is for some reason was sending for the people.